What is your problem? Look, I'm sorry I can't help you guys out. Really, I am. But you didn't have to go and pull a stunt like that.
What? You think I did that?
Oh, right, right. Yeah, the TV just happened to turn on and the remote magically ended up in front of you.
You calling me a liar?
Well, if the boot fits.
Say that again.
If the boot fits.
Okay, cowboy.
You're a girl. I'm gonna take it easy on you.
Ah! Jazzy, Woody, you stop this at once. Ah! I don't know how that television turned on, but fighting about it isn't helping anything.
If I had both my arms.
Well, the fact is you don't, Woody. So I suggest you just wait until morning. The cleaner will come, fix your arm.
And then I'm out of here.
Oh, no, no, Bullseye. Don't take it that way. It's just that Andy...
Andy, Andy, Andy. That's all he ever talks about.